Good morning students, how are you? In previous class we saw about some steamed food items. Can anyone say some examples?
Yes, idli, pittu, idiyappam are some examples for steamed food items.
Okay. Can anyone know how many glasses of water we have to drink a day?
Yes, we must drink at least 6 to 8 glasses of water a day.
Okay. In this class, we are seeing about some food items. Food items. Food gives us energy to work and play. But in this class, I am going to teach you about some good habits. Good habits daily we have to follow in our life. That one. So first discipline, next studies. The first one is get up early in the morning. Next one, brush your teeth twice a day. Twice means 2 times, morning and before go to bed. 2 times we have to brush your teeth. Next one, do the exercise daily. After wake up from the bed, when we do the exercise, we will be feel free, brisk. Take bath every day. Pray to God. Prayer is very, very important in our life. Eat healthy food. Eat healthy food. What are the healthy foods, you know? Fruits, vegetables, grains, greens, like that. Wash your hands before and after meals. In the corona period, we have to wash our hands before and after meals. Next. Listen to the teacher. Daily we are taking the online class. So you have to listen and note it down. You have to read the lesson. Next, indoor games we have to play. We can play indoor games in this lockdown period. What are the indoor games, you know? Chess, carom board, ludo, like that. Last, homework. So whatever we read, that one we have to do the homework daily. Last one, go to bed. So if we follow the good habits, means your parents will feel happy. So you have to follow the good habits daily. So children, enjoy the holidays and be good children to your parents. Thank you. We will see in the next class.